A 17-year-old boy was badly burned today when a science experiment went horribly wrong at a high school in Scarborough.
EMS responded very quickly, the student is now in hospital under care, and we're definitely having thoughts with them and his family at this time.
The Toronto Fire Services tells me that the fire was put out quickly by the science teacher, and the boy was taken to the hospital with first and second degree burns to his side and his face.
Incidents like this we don't like to have, and we want to make sure that it doesn't happen again.
I saw him get pulled out on the stretcher, and his face was like white and puffy, and he just looked like really angry.
But thanks to the teacher's actions, the classroom sustained only minor damage and nobody else was hurt. I'm told that Birchmount Collegiate did have to be evacuated though for about half an hour following the incident, which occurred around 11:15 this morning.
Did you hear the accident happen when you were in the store?
I thought it was a fight. So I came running out, and then I thought it was just like a fight and someone accidentally pulled the fire alarm, and then my friend ran out of the room because she got caught on fire too.
The letter has gone home to all of the students for the end of the day to communicate to them that we're here to take their calls and any concerns that they have or questions that they might emerge.
While it is thought to be an accident, the Ministry of Labour has been called in to investigate. For the Toronto Sun, I'm Chris Doucette.